May your neighbors respect you. Trouble neglect you. The angels protect you. And heaven accept you. Hmm? Yeah. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hey, easy, lads.
Whoa. Finn.
Caught the first flight soon as I heard.
Terrible circumstances. But it sure is good to see you. Be a good lad. Go fetch our friend Finn a drink.
It's Rory. Isn't it? This is him, then. I didn't want him to follow my footsteps, but he insisted. He came over to make his fortune, and now look. 2 cents to his name.
He was a good kid.
And now he's dead.
You know, maybe you've been out of the game too long to remember. Death is part of the deal.
Cheers. He's all right, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This bloody suitor, he stole $1.2 million of my money. Man takes my son, I lose a boy. He takes my money, I'm getting it back. We will beat every mother's son in this city till I have my money in my hands.
Yeah.
And the shooter's on his knees, alive. Or there'll be more of you shining the inside of a box. Military training. Think fast!
I don't know. Wait. I might have seen one guy.
Hey, excuse me. Yeah, you. How's it going, huh?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
You having a good day? We're looking for a customer.
What?
Wears a jacket, even in the middle of summer, or so they say.
I mean...
Now, I count two ankles,
yeah.
Two knees, one elbow, and guess what? I got five more rounds.
I think I know. As a dog, right? Came in here. I even saw him walk at once.
Elaborate.
Where's your closets?
Dog's one of ours. So this is the place.
That's empty.
Find my goddamn money.
You heard him. Let's go.
He's not one for fancy living, is he?
Pull that up. Shut that damn dog up!
Hey, knock you off.
Yeah, nothing. But ain't money.
The money's not here.
That's who you are.
I'm just about ready.
Here, let me help with that. It's okay.
Oh.
Sorry. You okay?
Yeah. Just
feeling better?
Yeah. Now. With you. Not that I can verify, but you seem good at this.
Well, my brother wasn't, so that's where I came in.
Never said you had a brother.
Never asked.
Thank you.
Come on. It's about time.
Precious in the eyes of the Lord is the death of his saints. Well, Elliot Grote was no saint. He was human. Deeply flawed. Every Sunday, for as far as I remember, Elliot would come here, friendless and alone, to sit right there in that pew. Often I would see him take whatever money he had, crumpled 100s, loose change, a Rolex watch one time, and put it in the collection plate, hoping for redemption, which would never come, praying for the light. But Elliot died still in the dark, with no one to mourn his loss, except the three of you. And so, we might say, one life gone, one sinful life. But one person is not just one person. In each of us, there is a world webbing out, reaching others, creating reactions, sometimes equal, sometimes opposite. We rush to say, one life gone. But each of us is a world, and today, a world has been lost.
We didn't know him well, but I never loved the idea of letting anyone die alone.
He wasn't alone.
They found him surrounded by knocked out dogs of hell, right? I get all the bad guys confused these days.
Didn't think it could get much worse out there, the violence, but...
What if I meet you back at the office? I'm just gonna take a minute here.
Yeah.
Nice sermon.
Thank you.
Most priests would have found something kind to say about the man himself, but...
Said he came to church. Nothing shines up a halo faster than a death, Matthew. But funerals are for the living. And revising history only dilutes the lessons we should learn from it.
Wasn't my fault.
What wasn't?
Grotto's death.
No one said it was.
There's a new man in town. He's killing people in cold blood.
Yeah, I read about what happened with the Irish. Must have been a busy couple of nights.
Yeah, I did everything I could to protect my clan.
That work is done, Matthew.
Because I failed.
At least you tried.
Well, like you said, his life had value. The whole world's been lost, and others are dying one after the other.
Matthew, what are you looking for?
Forgiveness?
For what?
Oh. Not doing more?
You just said you did everything you could. If you're the man I understand you to be, I'm sure that's true.
Then why do I still feel guilty?
Guilt can be a good thing. It's a soul's call to action. The indication that something is wrong. The only way to rid your heart of it is to correct your mistakes and keep going until amends are made. I don't know what you didn't do or what you should have done, but the guilt means your work is not yet finished.
Thank you.
The stuff that the DA is collecting for her case. And most of it's about the Punisher's victims, the dogs of hell, the cartel. But this was in the middle of it. Not someone he shot, him.
He's insane. Maybe he shot himself.
I thought about that, but at that close of a range?
Yeah, he'd be dead already.
Okay, not to go all tinfoil hat here, but Tower obviously slipped this to me for a reason. What if the Punisher isn't the worst of it? What if Reyes is trying to cover something up?
You think that murderous psychopath isn't the worst of it?
No. And I think our best shot at protecting Nelson and Murdoch is to find him.
It's our best shot at career suicide. Or just getting shot.
Am I insane?
Nelson and Murdoch.
Matt?
Sorry, what?
Nothing. Just Father Lantham's eulogy really got to me, I guess.
Yeah, he does that.
Punisher is a lunatic.
Do you care anyway?
I wouldn't say that. It's more like curious. In between these files and Reyes's obsession, the fact that humans are a pretty complicated species to begin with, I feel like there's got to be more to the story.
I think you are.
Oh my God, you think I'm insane.
I'm kidding. Compassion. It's a good quality, Karen. Stuff of saints.
Yeah, well, I'm no saint.
I can't tell you how glad I am to hear that.
Matt! We have real, live, non-criminal clients who need our help.
Excuse me for a second. Tell me.
Mr. DePesta defaced the elevator in his building?
Which technically makes him a criminal.
That's what his slumlord, excuse me, landlord says. But look, he's got no AC, no hot water. This has Nelson and Murdoch written all over it. But we got a file today. Karen! Maybe she stepped out.
She take the files?
Huh?
From Reyes, the Punisher files.
Oh, shit.
I have to find her.
Find him first.
You're early. Not only been rushed.
I need the suit, Melvin.
Yeah, I figured.
You know, you're getting popped in the noggin. Give me a chance to try some new stuff, and I'm pretty excited about it. Fortified carbon tube helmets. I mean, it's pretty damn close to indestructible.
How close?
Well, I'll leave the testing to you. I threw in some reinforced alloy gloves. You know, what the hell? Gotta be careful. Some new people spilling a lot of blood out there.
Who?
Don't know. But my old contacts are showing up again, begging me to outfit them.
Did you?
No, I don't do that anymore. Turn them all away. Hey, you look better.
Yeah, I feel better.
Glad you're on the mend.
So am I.
Well, stay safe out there, will you?
Thanks. You too.
Oh, I'm not taking any chances, but I'm gonna take this out. Huh? Gotta stay strong for Betsy. You wanna take a look? I mean, it's pretty wicked.
I'm gonna take your word for it.
George Bach? Hi, the hospital told me I might find you here.
Are you one of them?
Sorry, one of who?
Please, just leave me alone.
I'm not gonna do anything to you. If anything, I'd like to help you get your job back. Look, I need to understand why you were fired from Metro General in the first place. You were with him when this was taken?
Yeah. That bullet tore through his head. Not many people survived that.
I'd like to know what you remember.
John Doe. Guy was a total vegetable. I guess that's why they decided he only needed one nurse.
Any family or visitors?
No. I mean, aside from suits.
Suits?
Yeah. Sometimes men, sometimes women. You could tell them because they all wore the same earpieces. That and the black suits. Kind of like...
Got any idea who these suits were?
No. But they had their run of the place. They were the ones that pushed for the DNR.
Do you not resuscitate?
They had the paperwork. And I was there when the doctor pulled the plug.
I'm confused. You're saying this guy died?
Yeah, for about a minute. It's crazy, but they say it happens sometimes. You know, 1 minute, flatline. Then, boom, his heart starts back up again. On its own. He just didn't want to die. Within 10 minutes of being awake, he reaches up and grabs my scrubs, yanks me down, and says, real close, take me home. I shouldn't have done it. I shouldn't have done it. I should have known it'd get me fired.
He's home. Do you have an address?
Nice night. I'm not alone. You want to come with us, or you want to make a mess?
Thanks for thinning out the herd. You're surrounded, son. Now be a good lad and drop the iron. Come on. You seem like a smart one.
Carter, we about done here.
Got it. We're finishing up the murder scene. The scan is far over.
To know what happened here.
I'm not
telling you shit. You helped us catch Fisk. That don't make us friends.
Was this the Punisher?
Jesus. The Irish, okay? To find the Punisher. They put a bounty on his head. Now people all over the kitchen are getting hurt. It's the goddamn Wild West out there.
No, the Irish found him.
As long as we keep getting calls like this, I guess not. Hey, stay out of it. You hear me?
I just want to help, Sergeant.
No, you can't help. You're the problem. Because of you, the uniform means dick. Cops are no longer preventing crime. We're just chasing it. Mopping up the mess that you people leave in your wake.
We're on the same side, you and I.
You're on your own side.
Two Adams, shots fired 65th Street, transverse by the carousel. All units to back.
15th Sergeant responding, Central.
Did this?
People you don't mess with.
You're bleeding out. And I got all night.
Go to hell!
Who did it?
The one they call Punisher.
Where is he?
It doesn't matter. Because when we're done with them, he's as good as dead.
That's helpful. That's not what I asked.
You're quite an artist with the AK, aren't you? Nesbitt. Kelly.
My oldest boy. Everyone gone to the angels because of you. You're dying tonight. The hole's been dug. But I'm giving you one chance to meet your maker with arms and legs attached. Generosity is my defining trait.
Care for a nibble? No? I'll suit yourself.
Helps calm me nerves.
I look nervous to you.
Boys, give us a moment. I want my money back.
Your kid's in a box, but you want your money.
The Irish may not have invented revenge, but we sure as hell took some time perfecting it. Don't think you're showing me something I haven't seen before, because your killing spree has all the signs of a man seeking retribution. Am I right?
Okay.
In a jiffy. Come on.
Yeah. How'd that feel?
Boys, hold him down! Come on! Come on!
Oh, I was hoping it would come to this.
Yeah? You guys do what you gotta talk about it! I'm here! I'll kill every one of you bastards! Come on, I'll kill you!
Ah! Where would you like it? Here? Here? Ah! 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 That's a big man now, are you?
All right. New plan. Bring him in.
Hey.
What's
Seems like you've taken a liking to this mutt.
What you doing?
Good boy, good boy. Hey. If I don't get my money, everything I've done to you, I'm doing double to poor Fido here, yeah? Good boy, good boy. Animal lover, that's sweet. Take him out. Come on, let's go. Now, if you don't mind, I'll keep you alive until the cash is safe at hand. Yeah? $48.10. Yeah, make it quick. Watch your backside.
I got the case. Hold on. Yeah, the money's all here, Mr. Finn. Wait, there's something else.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks. Guess I was wrong.
About?
About you being a pussy?
Don't get all sweet on me now, Frank. Help's on the way.
You should go. I'm past saving. You said I have company, right? I think I might cash out. You'd have made a hell of a Marine, Red.
That rhyme. What's it mean?
What'd you say?
Thing you say. Right before you pull the trigger.
You heard that?
Yeah, I heard it.
What the? I gotta say, sometimes I think you really just might be the devil.
Sometimes I think I might be too.
One batch, two batch. Penny and dime, you know. It was your favorite book. You gotta cross the ocean. Go fight, see? All times thinking you're gonna be scared, right? But then you're not. See, that part was always easy for me. Killing. Even watching my buddies die, that didn't mean nothing. First time I got scared was on a plane on the way home. I kept thinking God was gonna pull the rug out from under us, you know? Shit, that's just kind of funny, you know? But the plane landed safe and we were home. Driving through traffic. Yeah, you pass fast food, and donut shops, and all that. That greasy shit's the shit you fought to protect, and then the car stops. We were outside our school. Get to her classroom, right? She's in there. She's got no idea. She's got no idea that Daddy's home. Walk in, these kids, they're not even studying, they're doing some kind of yoga. Yeah. You know, she's there. She's doing her poses. She's bending, and, you know, she's moving. She looks like a flower. Yeah. And, you know, you can't even understand it, you know. How does something like that? How does something that beautiful? How does that? Does that come from me, you know? And she looks up and she sees me. I see her. My God, that's real. That's real, Red. Well, in an instant, she's across that classroom floor. She's in my arms. She's squeezing me so tight, I swear I was gonna bust a rib, you know? Just stay there like that. We're holding each other. Teacher, she's filming the whole thing on her phone. You know, she can't put it on YouTube, some shit. She can't hold the thing steady because, you know, she's bawling so hard. And kids are all wailing, you know, they're screaming at me shit. I'm the worst of all. I'm a rubber-faced clown, you know. Crying so hard. Not my baby. Not my girl. No, she's my girl. She's not crying. She's holding me up. My girl, she's keeping me on my feet. She says, I knew it, Daddy. I knew it. You know, we go home. Wife, boy. Place is the exact same. It's like it's just holding its breath, waiting for me to get back, you know? First time I felt how tired I was, you know, I was
Red?
Yeah.
So you know? It's just I couldn't do nothing, you know? All the things. Couldn't take my wife to bed. Ball with the boy, shit. I was too tired, I couldn't even drink a goddamn beer. But not her. My girl was up. See, she wanted me to... She wanted me to tuck her in, see? She outgrew it, she knew it, she didn't care, she wanted it. She had that book. My favorite book was out on her pillows. One match, two... Penny and dime, yeah? I read her that book every night before the shit. I read it every single night. But see, that was over now because Daddy's home now. She looked at me and she begged me, Red. She begged. She begged. I said no. Daddy's too tired, see? I'll read to you tomorrow night. I'll read to you tomorrow night, I promise. Yeah. You ever think that for her there was not gonna be any tomorrow, see? The last time I see her, I'd be holding her lifeless body in my arms. Meat was spilling out of her rib. The place where her face used to be. Yeah. I think I'm done. Red. I think I'm done.
Please, don't move. Hands where I could see him. Shots fired, bodies, mayhem and shit. How come I just knew it had to be you?
I have something for you, Sergeant.
That's him? Cover him and get EMS.
Yep.
You in incredible pain in my ass. You're under arrest.
Get him help.
Shut up.
Take the collar.
What?
You heard me. You caught him, not me. It can't be me. It has to be you.
Why?
To protect the kitchen. For law, for order.
Tell me how to file a report.
Yeah, take the caller. Take the credit, get a promotion if you can. You've earned it.
Bullshit.
No, people have to know the system works. Not his justice and not mine. The Giuliani days are done in this town. Police are in charge.
That's not how it happened.
Then make it how it happened.
Shit.
EMT and backup on the way. 2 minutes out.
Go. I don't know what you are. But I know you ain't here.
Shooting and linked to dozens of recent gangland-related killings throughout Hell's Kitchen, was apprehended just hours ago outside St. Michael's Cemetery. An NYPD spokesman says tonight New York has Sergeant Brett Mahoney of the 15th Precinct to thank.
Gotta hand it to Brett.
I'm glad people like him are looking out for Hell's Kitchen.
Yeah. And I'm glad someone was looking out for him.
responding to the scene.
Chris are calling Castle a cold-blooded psychopath. DA's gonna have a hell of a time using his prosecution to turn herself into a hero. It's all working out perfectly.
Wow, way to bring us down.
Hey, Josie, would you mind turning the TV off? It's upsetting some of the regulars.
I think we've had enough Punisher for one evening.
Okay.
All right?
I'll drink to that.
To Brett. And Safe House Kitchen.
Here, here. Oh. I'm gonna guess another round. Nice. I hope you two save room for shots.
No, no, no.
Thanks, Fog. Hey. You okay?
Yeah. Okay. That wasn't convincing, was it? I don't know. I just, days like today remind me how precious life can be, you know?
What's your brother like?
He's sweet. He's a good brother.
Careful, Matt.
What's that?
Keep going like this, you just might end up happy. And for a Catholic boy, it's a pretty dangerous thing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Godspeed, Matt Murdock.
Hey, where next?
Home. I'm gonna sleep for a week. Someone had the awful idea of doing shots. I think I've had enough excitement for one evening.
Hey.
See you two in the morning.
Yeah.
See you, Fog.
Bye. Do you mind the rain?
No.
Then I'll walk you home.
Tomorrow.